More breaking space news. NASA moving closer to the launch of Artemis II right now. The possible rollout date just released within the last few hours.
The rocket will send four astronauts around the moon. WestJoy's Haley Cromahome live in studio tonight with the latest update on the timeline to launch. Haley.
So this came in just within the last few hours. We now know that January 17th at the earliest, NASA will begin the lengthy process of moving the rocket and Orion spacecraft from the vehicle assembly building to the launch pad, which is a major step. In less than a month, the earliest possible launch window opens for Artemis II.
Artemis II is super significant. We haven't been to the moon with humans in over 50 years.
Dr. Ken Kramer is a research scientist and founder of the website Space Up Close. He said wheels are turning to get Artemis II closer to launch. NASA says the agency will soon move their SLS rocket and Orion spacecraft to the launch pad at Kennedy Space Center, aiming for no earlier than January 17th to start the move. Kramer said the short trip can take a long time.
It's about 4 miles, but it's only moving a half a mile an hour. Okay, so it takes about 12 hours to get out to the pad.
Once the rocket and spacecraft have been moved, crews will get to work prepping the launch pad, something NASA describes as having a long checklist.
When they get out there, they've got a couple days worth of testing to do, attaching umbilicals and computer lines and electrical lines, gas lines.
At the end of the month, NASA said they will do a pre-launch test called a wet dress rehearsal.
And that means they will load the propellants onto the first and second stage of the rocket. That was an issue for Artemis 1. They had to learn how to load those propellants in the right amount of time and keep temperatures in the right ranges.
If that rehearsal goes well, NASA will begin a flight readiness review. The Artemis 2 launch window could open as early as Friday, February 6th. The mission will send four astronauts to fly around the moon and aims to set the stage for something more.
This will lead eventually to putting humans back on the moon, and that will be with Artemis 3.
Now, Kramer said late January, early February, we'll have a better sense of when the launch might actually be. We now know the earliest time the launch could happen in the earliest launch window would be 9:41 p.m. on February 6th. If it doesn't launch by the 11th, the next window will open in March. Jesse?